Prime Minister Narendra Modi chaired a high-level meeting on the prevailing COVID-19 situation and vaccinations at 10:30 a.m. on Saturday, 27 November. Top government officials, including Cabinet Secretary Rajiv Gauba, Principal Secretary to the Prime Minister P.K. Mishra, Union Health Secretary Rajesh Bhushan and Niti Aayog member Health Dr. V.K. Paul were in attendance at the virtual meeting. The meeting comes a day after the World Health Organization named the newly detected B.1.1.529 COVID-19 variant, first reported in South Africa, Omicron, and categorized it as a variant of concern.